This is Ellis. He's the companion to Elliot. Here comes Elliot. I don't know if I'm going to be able to convince him to come out. He has warmed up to me. He's headbutting me now when I pet him and doing some butt lifts, but now this is different because I've opened up the cage. Let's see how he'll react. Come on, honey. I'm going to show everybody what a sweet boy you are. Come on. He's been very frightened. He's very shy. Hey. Come show everybody. I know this is a little different for him because now the front of the cage is not covered because I've got it open and he can see the whole room. He's a very handsome cat. Again, he's about a year and a half old. They're not really siblings, but they are. Apparently, she got them a few weeks apart, and they've bonded. Now, unfortunately, Elliot probably could go without him, but I don't think this boy will. See, he's blinking, so that's good. I don't think this boy would do well without Elliot. He's going to need Elliot to help him. So they're going to have to go together. Come on, sweetie. Come on, Ellis. Come on, sweetie. Yeah, you want to give me that butt lift that you gave me earlier? Yes, my boy. Come on. He's a very handsome seal. He, too, is declawed. I don't know why people have to do that to cats. It's amputation. But it's done. There's nothing I can do about it now, so. Hey, come on. You want to at least stand up so everybody can see how handsome you are? Hey, come on. He's going to be a bit more of a project. I really think that, you know, based on what I saw in the last day, the way he was reacting to me, that once he trusts you and he gets over this being scared, he's going to be a wonderful companion. But he probably will never be a meet-and-greet cat when you have company. He'll probably be one to hide, whereas Elliot will come running out to see who's here and what's going on. But I think this boy will probably be the one that hides. And he'll probably bond very strongly with his people. All right, now here comes Elliot, maybe. Come here, Elliot. Elliot, come here, honey. Come on, you want to come see your buddy. Come on, come see. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Elliot. Come on. Come on, let's go see your buddy. Yeah, go say hello to your buddy. Yeah, go say hello to your buddy. Yeah, go say hi there. Yeah, let's see how he's going to react. Yeah, come on. You gonna say hello to Ellis? Got your mousy. Here's your mousy, Ellis. Well, Elliot's just busy having a good time walking around. Come on. I don't want to force him out. He will do it on his own. I've had cats like him before, and they just take a little time. Lots of attention. Petting. Talking to. Yeah. Hey, handsome. He's my handsome boy, huh? He's my handsome boy. See, he's leaning into my hand. So I know he's enjoying being petted. That was how it started two nights ago. Yeah. Elliot. You gotta see this. Let me see if I can show you. Oh, he stopped. He was rolling all over the floor here, flopping on me. All right, Elliot. Come on. Tell us. Take the example from your buddy here. He's just loving all over me. Come on, handsome. Maybe I'll move the bed out of the way so you can see. Let's take the bed out and see. We get an idea of how pretty he really is. Hey. Hey, do you want to say hi to your buddy? Yeah, say hi.
You got him blocked. I don't know if you can see it, but he's reacting to it. How's that banging upstairs? Doesn't help. Go the other way so we can see you, buddy. Yeah. Here we go. We're going to get our butt lift. Come on. That's my boy. Yeah, come on. And usually after that, he gets up, and then he flops over. Elliot, come on. You're hogging up the camera here. Come on, you're hogging up the camera, Elliot. There he is. He's getting ready to roll over. Come on, Elliot. Get out. This cat, it's going to be baby steps. Come on, Elliot. Come on, Elliot. Come on, Ellis. Come on, baby. That's it. Come on. He almost looks like he's looking to hide underneath the mat in here now. Come on. Come on. Hey. Well, this is just the first video. I expect within 2 weeks he's going to be much more reactive. But I come down here and sit and pet him for 10 or 15 minutes at a time every few hours. He's also a declaw. Yeah. He's very handsome. Hi, sweetie. Hey, sweetie. Give him a kitty massage. There you go. There you go. Hey. Oh, yeah, they like that, don't you? Yeah. Come on. Come on. That's it. You go flop over. Want some more? Where'd your mousey go? There it is. Where'd your mousey? I actually had him playing with this last night. Where'd your mousey? Here's your toy. Get the mousey. Come on, get your mousey. Well, this is a pretty boring video. Just the cat sitting here looking around. But unfortunately, this is the kind of patience it's going to take. If anybody who decides to adopt him. See, now he's getting, he's showing a little interest in the room. See, and if you notice, I don't know if you notice, you can see a little more of his blue eyes. Yeah, hi, honey. What's going on? What's going on? So we can zoom in on that beautiful face. Hey. Ellis? Ellis? Look at that. No, It's his buddy who's working his way back over here. Yeah. Boring video, but... Yeah. See?
aren't quite as dilated. When he first got here, I couldn't even see any blue. They were so dilated. And they do that when they're terrified. And he had a long trip here. You're such a handsome boy. Yes, you are. Yeah, come on, you want to come meet me? Come on, meet me halfway. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's a good boy. Yeah, baby steps. Yeah, baby steps. Yeah. That's a very good boy. All right, we'll do another one in a couple of days, and maybe we'll be able to see how. Whoop. That's more movement than he's done, so. All right, we'll show you some improvement in a couple of days. So that's Ellis.